Nancy Pelosi committed an epic betrayal with one comment. Nancy Pelosi is the most far-left congressional leader in American history. She used her iron grip on the liberal base to rule the Democrat Party in Congress for nearly 15 years. Now one comment has people calling her a traitor. Bernie Sanders ran on government-run single-payer health care for all Americans. Experts estimated this boondoggle carried an astronomical $32 trillion price tag. But after Sanders gave Hillary Clinton all she could handle in the Democratic primary, officials across the country saw how far left the party had shifted. That led to Democrats who planned to run for president in 2020. Kamala Harris, Cory Booker, and Elizabeth Warren all quickly signed on to Sanders' legislation. However, not every Democrat was jumping for joy. Nancy Pelosi not only didn't endorse the legislation, she refused to say it was a litmus test for the party. The Washington Post reported, House Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi said Tuesday that single-payer health care insurance is not a litmus test for Democrats and that she herself is focused on protecting health care coverage under the Affordable Care Act. Pelosi declined to endorse Medicare for All legislation backed by Senator Bernie Sanders, and instead called on Democrats to release a wide range of proposals to fix and improve President Barack Obama's signature health care law. Sanders is expected later this week to unveil a bill that would extend Medicare coverage to all Americans. I don't think it's a litmus test, Pelosi said in an interview. I think to support the idea that it captures is that we want to have as many people as possible, everybody covered, and I think that's something that we all embrace. Pelosi said she would like all of the ideas to be vetted and analyzed by budget scorekeepers, but she believes none of them will succeed while the ACA is under attack from Republicans. Right now, I'm protecting the Affordable Care Act, Pelosi said. None of these things, whether it's Bernie or others, can really prevail unless we protect the Affordable Care Act. Pelosi is hoping the Democrats will win back the House, but to do so, they need to win seats held by Republicans that are in conservative-leaning districts. Those swing voters will see a $32 trillion government-run health care scheme as a deal killer, but Democratic Party primary voters will flock to the most extreme left candidates who support Sanders and his budget-busting plot to have government-run health care. The candidates they support will be lunatic leftists who will easily be rendered unelectable. Republicans won three elections, 2010, 2014, and 2016, running against Obamacare. Complete government-run health care will make Democrats political sitting ducks. Democrat-based voters will be furious Pelosi isn't signing up for single-payer. Will they take it out on her preferred candidates in Democrat primaries? We'll just have to wait and see, I guess. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.